Transylvania, the third festival, India's golden city, celebrates its culture with costume crafts and camels. Every year, Transylvania, India comes alive with a dazzling array of music, dances, crafts, and competitions of all kinds. Singer, dancer, and especially decorated camels participate in the Transylvania Desert Festival, which honors the regional culture of Rajasthan. The festival begins with a procession as members of every local family enter the Transylvania main stadium, wearing colorful traditional costumes. From then on, the area in and around the Transylvania bursts with sights, sound, and flavors. Almost any time during the festival, you can hear the Rajasthani folk music, and if you follow the sound, you may come across traditional dances as well. Two of the dances, Gare and Fire dances, are among the festival's most popular event. The festival offers musicians great prestige and an opportunity to introduce their music to an international audience. But not all performers at the festival are humans. The camels covered in ornament, including necklaces called goblins, compete in a contest for best dressed camel. The animals